Right, we're on the Mackinac Bridge heading to the Upper Peninsula. Pretty long bridge, I guess 5 miles. Now to my right is Lake Huron and to the left is Lake Michigan. Mackinac Island is to the right. High wind advisory, so but we might make it. Oh, mercy.
Gotta have faith, Pastor.
Gotta have faith. No fear. I think we're getting like close to the center of the bridge. Always been in Mackinac City, I always kind of was leery of crossing this Big Mac Bridge, you know? Not too bad, but I'm looking at the camera. Lake Michigan, Lake Huron. Chrissy's been over here a million times, I guess, a dozen times. Maybe not a million. It's not as bad as I thought. I've been over Ambassador Bridge. Canada, it's where my family originated from, Canada, French Canadian and Native American. I don't have a camera holder, so my arms get a little tired. I'm trying to go over the whole length of it. First I had the camera started and then I forgot to hit the start button. Beautiful. I looked to the right and got a little bit of lightheadedness. And I think we're dead in the center now. Turn the music down just a hair, just because of YouTube. All I need is a any more hassle. I love you guys. I'm trying to hold this up, but it's kind of like my arms are tired. This is beautiful. Not as bad as I thought. And that's about it, I think. Honey, I think I survived.
You did. I'm proud of you.
Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. I won't even fear the Big Mac. Mackinac Bridge. No stopping on bridge. I'm not going to stop on the bridge. I don't want to sightsee. Now, over the bridge is called what? Interesting.
Saint Ignace.
Saint Ignace? Okay, Saint Ignace. All right, brothers and sisters, I love you guys very much, and I'll be home soon.